Let's go.
Secure the village. Get those cases down here. Hey, snipers and stingers up high.
We just dropped off 10 tons of dead robot in the middle of nowhere. Hope this little kid know what he's doing.
Me too.
Split up, Boomby. You're the decoy. You lead the Decepticons away, all right? I'm gonna get Optimus.
I'll help throw their fire with you and Dewey there.
He's turning around. He's coming back. He's coming back.
It's up to me.
Betrayed by the country he loves.
Now its last hope in the final hour of the year.
You are not the father.
Hey, hey, hey! Don't go nowhere. Drive.
You'll never make it, kid. Bravery will only get you so far.
You tease me, okay? I'm going.
Okay. That was a test, right?
Tattoos all over. That ain't Air Force.
The hell was that?
Any more copy?
Anyone there? Who's up?
Copy.
It's dead.
Yeah, they burst. You see how this day is going in this godforsaken desert?
Yes, sir.
I know, sir.
What country am I in right now? No, not the United States. I'm from the United States.
I'm in the middle of nowhere, surrounded by donkeys.
Well, that was our good friend, Galloway. Less than pleased. Now, how is it that we can't reach our men, but he can reach me from some random Egyptian desert?
SOS, let the eye in the sky know we need some help.
Yes, sir.
Pop 4 flares, but you can find us.
We got a couple months. Linux.
Phoenix's team has the latest in quantum crypto gear. Can somebody tell me why we can't establish simple radio contact?
We're hailing them on every frequency and mode in the book, sir.
Our satellites in the area have gone blind. We're working it, sir.
Damn it.
It's not right. It doesn't add up. Contact the Jordanians, see what air assets they've got in the area, and get Egypt's General Salam. Ask him to clear some USV overflights in Egyptian airspace. We need an assist in confirming visuals now.
This now. V1, rotate.
One man! Alone!
Stop saying that!
Trained by the country!
Oh my goodness, I'm in the car, okay? You're not alone!
Let him reach Optimus.